got the riches and fame as a baseball player.
Here comes James leading the Irish out. They were down big early, but he has. There's another no-look feed.
There's what we're talking about, instincts.
Three, or is he just a whatever he wants to be?
He's just a player, man. Yeah. He can play anywhere on the floor. I was talking at halftime with Jim O'Brien. He said, let me tell you, Dick. He said, this kid is for real. Uh-oh, now it's chest pumping time. He knows he's good. He's got it. I'll tell you right now, my friends, he's the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth.
Well, you know, at halftime, our team was telling me I need to go inside a little bit more because the player that was guarding me had three fouls at halftime. So I said, you know, anything it takes to win for our teammates. They told me to get inside, and I did that for our team, and we came out with a victory.
What's next for you? What do you have to improve upon when you want to take your game to the next level?
Well, you know, it's all about just getting better every day. You know, of course, you know, defensive-wise and getting your jump shot better to a perfection. But it's just getting better every day for our team and for myself.